you very much.
Yes, KK Ragesh. KK Ragesh, yes, all the names will be added. Ragesh, you start, please. KK Ragesh, you start.
Thank you, sir. Sir, I take this opportunity to bring before this august house regarding the blatant privatization that is being unleashed by the central government of the private public sector units of our country on the basis of the recommendation of the Niti Aayog. Sir, while inaugurating the Bakranagal Dam, Jawaharlal Nehru depicted the public sector units of our country as the temples of modern India. But now, the government, the people who are always talking about temples, are simply selling out all those temples which was depicted by Jawaharlal Nehru, the temples of our modern India. Sir, in Kerala, in the industrial map of our country, Kerala has a very, very insignificant place so far as the share of public sector undertakings of our country are concerned. And now the government had decided, the central government had decided on the recommendation of the Niti Aayog to privatize, sell out, to divest many of those few public sector, all of those public sector industries in the state of Kerala. Sir, what is the logic of getting it privatized? Sir, BML, which is a profit-making company, which has got a strategic importance as it produces defense equipment. It is, its 26% of its share is decided to be privatized. And with management control, if you spend 1,000 crores of rupees, you can get the management control of a company which worth 56,000 crores of rupees. Sir, what is this? Is it the patriotism that you are talking about? Is it on the interest of the of our country? It is nothing but the betrayal of the people and the nation of itself, sir. Sir, the Hindustan Newsprint, which is also a subsidiary of HPC, it is also decided to be sold out. And, sir, it had already paid 117 crores of rupees as dividend. Now that company is facing some crisis due to your import policies, and there is a proposal for modernization. Proposal is pending before the government, but the government is not ready to accept that proposal, and I'm demanding to provide necessary grant and revamp that company instead of privatizing that company. Sir, same is the case with BHEL, EML, Kasaragod also. Niti Aayog had recommended to privatize EML also. Government is asked to take back that company, state government. State government is not doing that. And now Niti Aayog is going for privatization. Sir, same is the case with FACT also. Same
Subbaram Reddy. Yes, all the names will be added. Subbaram Reddy, start. You start. Subbaram Reddy, you start. Subbaram Reddy, you please start. No, you start, Subbaram Reddy. It will be on record.